Hey, so this trick is a lot of fun. It's called the UFB, or the Unidentified Flying Balloon. What we're gonna do is turn the loop lasso on in a moment here, and what you'll wanna do is take the top string and point it at the bottom of the balloon. Your goal is basically to just get the balloon to stay in the air. Now, once you get good at it, you'll actually start to have the balloon turn, and the balloon will basically just be going on a cycle, just spinning around on top of the top string. Bear in mind, it's a little bit challenging, but once you get it down, there's a lot of cool things you can do with it. All right, so let's go ahead and turn the loop lasso on. And I'm gonna drop the balloon on top of the string here, and I'm gonna do my best to keep it suspended in the air. So let's go ahead and watch that. Just keep that going there. You can see here, sometimes it goes a little high up, but that's fine, we'll keep it moving. And you can see the string here, it's kind of tough, but once you get it, you can just keep it spinning. It's just going on its axis right there. You see that? Spinning really fast. Super cool. And if I want to, I can shoot it out in a direction. So I'm gonna shoot it towards you now. All right, so that's been the Unidentified Flying Balloon. Give this a go. It takes a little bit of skill and a little bit of practice, and there's different tricks you can learn while you're going at it as well. In fact, there's a really cool game you can play if you have another friend that has another loop lasso. And you can see that in our game section. That's all for now. Hope you love it. If you get good at it, you might get a job as a person who inflates balloons, but just make sure you don't blow it. We'll see you in the next one.